guys, and welcome to a video where I shall be playing Minecraft, and I'll be doing Alex Sims World, which is my world, if you guys don't know. So yeah, it is in creative, it's a flat land. I'm going to be building a lot of stuff. Let's get straight into it. So I've already built the flooring, the doors, and the walls. So you guys don't have to watch boring stuff. Hopefully you guys like that intro that was on. I don't know whether it be up and running in this video, but if it is, there you go. So that's a lake. Like, I'm gonna build like a moat or something around my house. This is for another video. I'm gonna tell you what it's for. For building the hub, but I'm not going to tell you what the hub is actually going to look like or what it's actually going to be. So let's get straight on with the building. Sorry if you can hear like clicking in the background. Let's get all the stuff that I'm going to put down. Chopping table, why not? So yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying this video. You might be able to hear some banging around upstairs, or like banging around in general, but it is upstairs in my mum's room. But it's literally right above this room, this front room, so. So I'm just going to build some chests either side. So I'm just going to make it look symmetrical, because that's how I roll. Actually, I'm not going to put the jukeboxes there, but scroll that. Let's put the furnace, two furnaces. The anvil, then the enchantment table. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm just checking whether it's symmetrical. 1, 2, 3, 4. That bit in the middle, the diamond represents the middle. Out my house. Well, actually, this is just my bedroom, but like I'm gonna make like this bit as a lobby, and then upstairs is gonna be the guest room, and then I'm gonna build something like here, which that's going to be in another video. I'm gonna show you guys what that is for. But anyways, let's get on with the DJ booth. I'm thinking of building a DJ booth. Where are trapdoors? They updated the game. Well, actually, Microsoft updated the game, not Mojang. So if you didn't know, Mojang do not own Minecraft anymore. They sold it, and they might have sold it for a good reason. Maybe because they want to create a new game or something similar like this. I don't know, but they sold it, so yeah. Right, I'm gonna put those in one more. There we go, so DJ booth. There we go, yes. So I've got a nice little DJ booth there. Nothing more might be of my room, to be honest. Yeah. This is not a remake of Stampy's Lovely World. I don't really like Stampy a lot. I'm just getting ideas from Stampy, to be honest. The only reason why I know him because my brother pointed him out. If you can hear banging out, you might not be able to hear it, but there is banging. It's just my dad trying to do wardrobes upstairs with mum. I'm getting on with the secret bit now. I think soon I might start with the lobby. If you didn't know what my skin was, it's the medieval knight. I'm actually gonna get grass blocks. Floor! Let's make it out of stuff that you'd probably expect in a secret bit. Unless it's on that, because it looks like diamond. Let's put that next to diamond. So it's a bit white. Sorry if it's even creative and you guys don't like watching like people do creative or whatever. When I build PvP arenas, I will actually do like a PvP game on it and all that. And I do have host privileges on me. Let's set it to sit about the day. So like the day. If that thing is annoying you there, it will look good once my friend builds the hub, because my friend is actually doing it and not me. But I might not be able to capture that in a video. So sorry if you guys wanted to see it. But I will, it is a big thing that will be there. Start doing flooring. And this is like Alpha Lee's bit, but bigger. It's a lot bigger. And it's beside my room, not in my room, like above my room. And I'm sorry if you guys don't like seeing like flooring being built, or like just endless placing blocks, and that's what Minecraft's about, but like endlessly placing blocks in a sort of position where it's So I think that's it for that room. Eleven minutes 13 to the video, guys. Might actually build a wall in a bit because of this bit. So I want that like that. So if you don't know the old painting trick, all you need is a door or a sign like that, or a door there. So now all you need to do is get a sign or painting. There we go. Well, actually, I'm going to make it a different picture. There we go. That picture will do. So, you can just walk right through that painting. And I forgot I need to break the floor. Does it break it? No. Don't. It's all good and dandy. And I can place that down. So we're going to need a bed, chest, crafting table, furnace, and real enchantment table. So basically what I've done in my own room. What? Why can't beds be placed? Oh, and there's something I wanted to do with the bed. What was it? Oh yeah. So I'm gonna make it look like a bed. Where's the red wall? Let's see, where is it? Red wall and white wall. Oh yeah. Okay. White wall, I mean. My friend's online now. Let's just do for the middle so you can get out of there that east. Just got to check something quickly on my friend who's coming on Minecraft. He's in the PSN menus at the moment. I think that might be about it for the video, guys. And it's just turning night time as well. So, yeah. See you guys later. Bye!
Peace.